our last day. We have made it to Charles Lake. It's not grand, but it's good. Tomorrow, we have a 515 rod portage that will eventually lead us somewhere out there. Good thing is it looks to be mostly downhill, but it's hot. We're tired. And it looks to be a few miles. We shall see.